Hello everyone, my name is Marijke and I would like you to show you a photo album I made with the printable papers I bought at the Etsy store of Victoria Design. I will show you down below the link to her stores. Everybody says, oh print, you have to print your own papers, it's not beautiful, it doesn't work fine. Well, I can tell you and I can assure you it works very well. And she's got such lovely papers in it, so just visit her store and you see what I mean. She asked me if I could make a book for Halloween, because now it's the end of September. So in October it will be Halloween in America. In Holland it's coming up a little bit more. On front of the book is a picture. This picture is my sister Frida and she lives in America. And I asked her permission, can I use it, because I love this picture of her. As you can see, I used a lot of flowers, little ghosts on top of it. I got from a friend. I don't know the brand of it, from where it's from. These are flowers I picked from the dollar store, bought a big bouquet of these flowers and picked them off. These are from a store in England, Wild Orchid Crafts, that's the name. At the back you see I used a skeleton I bought at a dollar store solo, when my granddaughter of three saw this one, she said, ew, Oma, I don't like it. But I do, I do like it, so I use it on the book. It's a very thick book. I didn't place a closure on it, so because I didn't have any idea what photos were in it, so I just kept it this way. Maybe later I can place a chain at the side of it. When we open it, you see just a plain card with we name them loafertjes, but I don't know the English name for it, with little stars. I drew some bats on it. I loved to draw dribble, or how do you name it, these little ones, doodle, I think you call them, doodling. The first page, I have made a split into it. I made two pockets of it. On top of it, you see, I hope you can see it, tiny little plastic flies. I bought them at Solo at the dollar store again. This is a Martha Edge Pons. A little cat is from Mariana Design. Inside the pocket is a tag with, this is a tag from Crealise. Let me show you. It's the CLLT05 and then it's our XXL labels and tags. Here's another tag I used. This is just a pawns, the circle pawns I used on this one. Here you see an edge die as well. It's still available in the store. It's CLOTE number 19 and it looks like this. A little ribbon. Let me show you what I did. This is a poem. Heksendrank, witch licorice. It's a Dutch poem I found on Google. I have no idea who wrote it, but I just like the poem, so I use it on top of it. On top of it are four plastic. Let me see if I can find it. No, I can't find it. I don't know, embellishments. I named them embellishment, glue dots, or I don't know the English word for it. another booklet. This also is a Crayolise die. It's an old one. It's not available in the store anymore. I'm sorry, but I still love to use it. But I turned it upside down, so it's pointing to this way. This is a trick or treat ticket from the Etsy store. It's smaller when you print it, but I make when I want to use it, I use words and I place a picture in it and I make it bigger. That works fine for me. It's the same with these. They were small when I printed them, but I make them bigger in words. Let me close this. If it works, okay. These little witch brooms are dies from Mariana Design. Inside the pages I made tags. The same story with this one. These tickets were small when I downloaded them, but I made them bigger in my program Words. Some edges. This is an EK Pons belly band with a booklet in it. At this page, you see all what you see are all Mariana Design dies. Little castle. This is a Martha Stewart Pons. I used at the back of the castle. This is a new one by Mariana Design. I got it from a friend, but I don't know the number from. But just visit her site. I will place the link down below when the film is finished. When I open it, also a little booklet with another cat of Mariana Design. I just love these papers. Just go visit her site. A little pocket. Oh, it's out of picture. And this is the CNLELT05 from Crayolise. And it's the Nestlé's Extreme. It opens again. Again, another tag from these dies. A lovely booklet. I will show you what I meant by it's smaller. When you download it, it's the size like this. And I made them bigger, like this size. It works so very well. Yes, I showed it. A little spider at my pages. Another Crayolise die. These are dies from AliExpress. I just love these tiny little ones. And I placed the three of them together like they were dancing in line. Spiders all over. And again, two little pockets with tags in them. Booklets. This was a die, I don't know what brand it is, but I just found it in my store, in my storage, so I used it in here. Again, another spider. And a booklet. Well, two booklets. You can fill in the name you want on these tags. this one, I have to tell you, originally it's a tea bag. You have to fold it like a tea bag, but when I printed it out, I thought, well, this looks like a tombstone. I can use it like that. So this is what it turned out. Spooky eyes, little cat, little black cats, some pumpkins, also from Mariana Design. Little flags, castles again, booklets. This is a half die, also from Mariana. And the last page I made, I have no idea what brand of dye this is. I got this from a friend, she dyed it from me, like the ghost as well. But I hope you like it. This is to show you that it's very well working with printable papers. You get lovely books with it. I hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to leave a comment for me. And see you next time. Bye.